In this video, I'm going to show you how to get rid of this annoying error when you try to start Roblox, so watch the rest of the video to find out how. Before moving on, do you want to earn Robux for free? Well, GC Loot is the easiest way to do it. All you need to do is sign up and do simple tasks such as surveys, watch videos, or play games. Each task will reward you with points that you can use to exchange for gift cards, cash, or Robux directly. Use the QR code here or the link in the video description below. Okay, back to the video. Okay, solution one consists of a couple of different small steps. First, we need to clear the Roblox data. To do this, open your browser, select the three-dot icon, and then select Settings. On the left-hand side, select Privacy and Security. On the right-hand side, select Third-Party Cookies. Scroll down and select See All Data and Permissions. Search for Roblox. Click on the trash icon and select Delete. After doing this, close the tab. Now, we need to clear the Roblox cache data from our computer. Right-click on the start icon and click Run. In the Run window, type local app data, as shown here, and select OK. Search for the temp folder. Double-click on it. Then right-click on the Roblox folder and select Delete. After deleting it, go back to the local folder. Search for the Roblox folder. Right-click on it and select Delete. Now you need to download Roblox. You can get Roblox from www.roblox.com/download. Click on the download the app and download it. After you download it, install it. And we're waiting for it to install. Still waiting. After installation, right-click on the Roblox player, select Properties, select the Compatibility tab, check Run this program as an administrator, and disable full screen optimizations. Select Apply and Save Changes. Now you can launch Roblox and check if the problem is solved. If not, let's move on to the second solution. So solution number two is to use the Microsoft Store version of Roblox. So to do that, we need to download the Microsoft Store version of Roblox, go to the search menu and type Store. Click to open it. Search for Roblox. Click on Roblox, scroll down, select the install option, and install it, and see if the problem is solved. If one of these solutions fixed your problem, give this video a like.